Are we ready to go to Calgary polling station?
Just hang on. Can you hear me, Robin?
Yeah.
We're set to go. Okay, good morning, everybody. We're going to go to our Calgary polling station to have our first voter vote and to display the ballot box and the tabulator.
Yeah.
JJ, we're going to go with Delta first.
there's voters.
We're supposed to show all that for all five locations.
Oh, it's not on yet.
Already. Calgary can go. Yep. Okay. Good morning, everybody. We're going over to the Calgary station. I want to thank our early voters that are here. It helps us get our polling stations going.
Is that long enough?
Okay, we are now going to go to our Lethbridge polling station. Okay, Lethbridge has got their tabulator view up, their tabulator tape in view. Just move your camera over to the window there to show the zero. Oh, okay, bit of a delay. Okay, I think we're ready to move to Laverne.
You have to show the boxes open on the camera.
Okay, let's move to Laverne.
Yeah. We're gonna have to show that
that's
then you go to the
That was Hey. Sorry folks, we're actually going to Lethbridge next. That's Calgary polling station. Okay, we are now viewing the Lethbridge polling station. Okay, we see our tabulator is at zero.
Yeah.
It's not showing.
Moses is late. We are. It's on Moses' list.
It says he has it on.
Yeah, we're showing John. John's on the camera right now.
It's Moses' like calling station.
Hey, we're seeing our Lethbridge polling station. Okay.
Let's put this on the table.
Where's that? Okay, looks like,
did she say Margaret?
I'm here.
John, show that your bins are all empty and then lock it.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, how is his camera? Is it on?
It is. Well, it's not on, that's on Chris's phone. This is on.
Tell him to use Moses Lake.
It's on, it's not on Chris's phone. It's on the.
It's called Moses Lake on the camera.
It's just so showing Chris's name. There's no picture.
Use Moses Lake. That's the one we're using. It's labeled as Moses Lake.
Moses Lake polling station. Yeah.
Zoom in on the screen, baby.
Okay. Oh, you can't really zoom in.
Just pick it up.
That's even going, like, it's spinning it back out right away.
Mike, take off to Lethbridge.
What's that?
Take off to Lethbridge and go help them.
Yeah, I'll go.
Okay,
and then I'll show
you.
Yeah.
This is valid.
Okay, you gotta get the ball.
Okay, I'll leave it.
You see it?
Lorna, this is,
Can you see it?
Get the ball first.
Lorna, this is Elliot. So we're ready to go here in Moses Lake. Can you see our camera? Can you see our camera? We're ready to go here in Moses Lake.
Let's get this going.
Okay, all right. So see the zero. So showing the ballot box now, it's empty. And the tabulator is empty. Great.
Thanks. I don't know, I'll just stay on. Right?
So, Lorna, so the first ballot is our first voter here in Moses Lake, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Yep. Yeah. It just says insert ballot number of voters 0.
I'll get him to start filling that.
Nothing came out, Mike. Okay, yeah, we got the printout. Hang on. Yeah, we'll show the camera. Raven, show this.
Show it on the camera.
So, Lauren, are we going to show you the printout on our Moses Lake camera?
Show it at 0.
We'll just show it at 0.
Can you see it?
Okay, we got the printout.
Okay, that should state insert ballot number of voter 0.
Yes.
Okay,
So our first voter can vote now. Okay. All right.
Oops, all right. Sorry.
Okay, thank you.
I was just gonna say for that case, rip it off.
Oh, okay. So everybody, we have confirmed that we have no more voters at the multi-purpose building. And we are officially closing the polls. Have all our polling stations concluded their voting? Okay, we are good to go. We have no more voters in all five polling stations. So we are now ready to begin printing results from our tabulator. So we will begin at the Delta South, our Calgary polling station. So we will wait for our tabulator operator and the voting staff to print out the tabulator tape.
Okay. He's just gonna mute there. Okay, Calgary's ready to go.
This is Calgary. Okay.
Can you see the results?
No. This box is in the way. Okay, okay.
Take a picture.
Marsha? Marsha? Okay, Calgary.
They're gonna take a picture and send.
Okay. Okay, here's our Calgary results. Sorry, this lag is making me talk funny. All right, so for Calgary polling station, we have 79 yes votes and we have 6 no votes, and that is at the Calgary polling station for a total of 85 votes. We will now move to the Lethbridge polling station and have the tabulator operator print the tabulator tape. Okay, we are just waiting on our Lethbridge polling station. Okay. For Lethbridge polling station, we have 186 yes votes. We have 24 no votes for a total of 210 votes. And that is for the Lethbridge polling station. We will now move to Laverne polling station.
Tell Mike, send picture.
getting all of your
Okay, let's move ahead with our Laverne polling station results. So for the Laverne polling station, we have a total of 103 yes votes, 11 no votes, for a total of 114 votes. We will now move to Moses Lake. Okay, we are now ready to announce the Moses Lake polling station results. Okay, so for Moses Lake, we have a total of 182 yes votes, and we have 9 no votes, for a total of 191 votes for the Moses Lake polling station. Okay, we will now print out our tabulator tape here at the multipurpose building and read our results. Okay, we are now ready to announce the standoff polling station results. We have a total of 487 yes votes and 34 no votes for a total of 521 votes, and that is for the standoff polling station. We are now going to announce the electronic or online voting results. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, the online voting results are 1,676 yes votes, 67 no votes, for a total of 1,743 online votes. So our final tally results for the night. Our total yes votes are 2,713 yes votes. For no, we have 151 no votes, for a total of 2,864 votes. Congratulations, Blood Tribe. You have successfully completed a ratification vote, and the result is a yes. Congratulations. Yes. I would just like to thank all the staff at all the polling stations for all your hard work, and special thanks to our communications department and staff for the assistance that you've provided throughout these last few weeks. Thank you very much. And of course, tribal government, for all the work that you do for these kind of votes. You have some real expertise in doing something with five polling stations and an online vote. Good job, everybody. Thank you, everyone. Have a good night.